I'm Les Trent from the Inside Edition newsroom. Here's what we're working on for today's show. Rush Limbaugh stirs more controversy over his opinion on Nicole Kidman's new baby being born through a surrogate. Then Gabby Gifford's mother is reporting that the congresswoman will be moved to a rehabilitation facility in Houston to continue her recovery. And we've got video of a beagle that can drive a car. You have to see it to believe it. We'll see you later on Inside Edition.